My father, he went to Canada and got a job flying for the RAF Ferry Command. When he got out, he reopened his little business in Pennsylvania. When I came along, he eventually just made me an airport brat, and I spent 90% of my time at the airport and naturally evolved into working airplanes, flying airplanes, and went to work for him from the time I was like 10. I have about 40 type ratings, most every fighter, most every light bomber, including B-24, B-17, and flew the B-17 and the B-24 with Collings Foundation on the national tour. And all in all, probably I've flown in excess of 250 different types of airplanes. First jet race, and we had briefed, of course, no burners, but what was I gonna do? I had to catch them, right? So I finally caught them, and I turned the burner off, and I ran with them, and then after going around there a half a lap with the burner on, I said, God, that was more fun. I said, I think I'll just light it again. The one comment I remember on the radio was the Red Stoli team. I was going by them just like they were parked. And the leader of the team got on the radio and said, "Damn it, Leeward, I knew you were gonna do that." Beat Tiger. That's my number one goal, is to beat Tiger's airplane. My number one goal is beat Tiger with him in the airplane. Hi, Valerie. I can't wait to marry you.
You and me and you. Where you go, I'll go too. I'm with you. I'm with you. Until your heart finds a home, I won't let you be alone. I'm with you. You.